What I spent in a day eating in Flushing. For lunch, we had hot pot, which came out to be $43 per person. We got boba from Cup of Tea. The blue lemonade was $5.25. On our way home, we got dumplings from the stand right by the 7, and that was $8 for 6 dumplings. The total for the day was $56.